Hello, my name is Paula Gorycka and I am a mountain biker riding mostly cross-country from Poland. I want to show you in this video something about my sport and something about recovery. So in my sport, recovery plays a huge role because you push your body to your limits. It is very easy to use this. It's also a few steps to make it work. You just place electropads, then choose pad position, install electrowire, turn it on, set mode, select intensity, and after all, turn it off. You have four modes which you can use. It's multipurpose, padding, relaxing, and exercising. And with each mode, you can select between 15 points, which means the level of strength, but on each point you have two levels, so it's 30 levels. So with 30 levels and four modes, with also two types of stimulation, two or four electrodes, you can use it in many different situations, in many other actions, and it gives you more and more options to recover better and to recover faster. And yes, it's pretty amazing to use this UGYM, and I am very happy that I can use it, and it really helps me to recover well. I like it.
Now I'm using four electrodes on my thigh. You can see my left pads on the outer side of my thigh, and on the right side I'm using the inner side of my thigh, and you can see it stimulates different side of muscle. The inner side of muscle stimulates creates much bigger change on the muscle tone. Now I'm using the 1-2-4 cord so I can massage my foot and my calves muscle at the same time. As you can see, my muscle and my foot are moving naturally, so it's helping me to relax with the least amount of effort.